the big showdown. That is what the 100-meter individual medley's final promised to be between Katinka Hosszú and Sora Sjöström. However, seeing the form of the Hungarian and the Swedes, it is rather going to be a one-man or a one-woman show, because Katinka Hosszú is swimming incredibly fast, clinching European titles close to her personal best. However, Sara Sjöström, she is still not being able to find the speed she had in the first legs of this year's FINA World Cup. They faced off in five editions of the World Cup Tour. In all five of them, Katinka Hosszú being the better, the closest one to her, Sara Sjöström, in every occasion. 0.08 of a second was her closest win in the Moscow leg. And also, Sara Sjöström pushed Katinka to a new world record in Berlin. So, 5 out of 5 against Sjöström in the 100 medley. However, it was the Swede who got closest to her in the past 2 years over 100 individual medley. In the heats, Katinka almost set a new world record. So she's hot, she's very good. But Sjöström is still to show her form of the summer. Alina Kroingl, 6th at the Short Course World Championships. Then Amit Ivry finished 4th at the previous 2 editions of the Short Course European Championships. Also a Short Course World Championship finalist. Then Marit Steenbergen from the Netherlands. She took the bronze medal 2 years ago in Israel, behind Katinka Hosszú and Shiva Mary O'Connor. Then a former champion, Evelyn Verasto. She won this event in 2010. Then Susan Bjørnsen on lane 6. Semi-finalist of the Long Course European Championships in 53. Then Laukkanen fresh off the semi-final win of the 100-meter breaststroke. Laukkanen in 3. She finished 5th at the Short Course World Championships last year. Then Sara Sjöström, after a little bit disappointing performance in the 100 feet, when missing out on Renami Kromowidjojo. And now she has another star as a rival. She's Katinka Hosszú, reigning world and European champion, world record holder, unbeatable for 2 years now. Look at that, Katinka Hosszú's qualification time, 57.64, almost 2 full seconds faster than anyone else, with Sjöström being the second fastest. Her personal best, I mean Sjöström's, is 57.1. Katinka's world record is 56.5. Already swimming a 56 in the heats of this event. Katinka going for her 4th gold medal at these European Championships. Sara Sjöström going for her 1st. Sjöström with the better start. However, it will be the breaststroke that is going to be decisive in between these two. Sjöström in the lead, of course, a butterfly ace, but Katinka's very good in backstroke, now overtaking the Swede in the second 25 meters. It is going to be close to the world record pace, just 2 tenths of a second off that pace. And now to breaststroke. Of course, Katinka is a lot better breaststroker than Sara Sjöström. already in the lead by a stroke or so. The final touch on the wall. Katinka in front. Great underwater kicking by her, and now pulling away from Sara Sjöström, winning this European title very close to a world record. It is going to be another sub 57 performance by Hosu. Almost one full second her advantage over Sjöström. No one can catch up with this Hungarian. Katinka Hosu, her fourth title here in Copenhagen, the second today. Sara Sjöström wanted this title very, very much. But look at that speed on freestyle. Katinka Hosu is just too good. Easily winning this title and beating her biggest rival, who took away from her the Swimmer of the Year award. But the Swimmer of the Meet, that is definitely going to be Katinka Hosu. Already four individual gold medals to her name in Copenhagen, and a lot more to follow. Look at that advantage, 1 second in a 100 meter race. Amazing by Katinka Hosu.
97 below 57 is always very, very fast. Yeah, for Katinka Hosu.
Great, great action, and once again, I can't remember a time in my 32 years here on this green earth that I've heard the Hungarian national anthem played more regularly here in Denmark.